Winner, Kaylin M. Villaflor of the 15th Air Force.